If you've just taken an epic photo and you want to post it on Instagram, but it doesn't fit inside the 1080 by 1350 pixel size or the story 1080 by 1920 story size, well, here's how you can resize your image so it'll fit perfectly, so there's no blank borders or no blank spaces. So, in order to do that, we can go to the left-hand side of the page and select the crop tool. The crop tool will dictate the size of your photo. So if we go to image front or front image here, we can see the existing pixel size of our photo. If we wanted to change this though, we can literally just type in our keyboard and change it to be the size of an Instagram story, which is 1080 pixels wide and 1920 pixels tall. So once we've got that, we can take the middle option here and drag it up halfway. Then we can take the bottom option and drag it down halfway. And then the sides are going to snap onto our image. Now, if we just leave a blank text prompt and hit generate, Adobe Photoshop is going to fill in the blanks, allowing you to upload a full photo onto your Instagram story, which is great. And as we've also got the original photo, which is in the middle, and the AI is filled in around the outsides. So some will be better than others. And if you've found the one that you like the most, you can just use the generative fill feature again to change any parts of the photo that you're not happy with. Now, once you've got a selection that you're happy with, you can go to file at the top of the page, click export and export it as a PNG. Save it into your downloads and then just send this over to your phone. And now you can upload this onto Instagram, either being on the story to fit the 1080 by 1920 pixel size, or even as a post if you change it to 1080 by 1350. And this is an effective way of using Photoshop's generative expand feature to fit into any canvas size. So hopefully this helped.